Welcome to Mystic Solutions. I am Rohit Shah, Vastu Acharya, Master Numerologist, and many other occult subjects. I do provide consultancy on mystic subjects. So here what I have is a small nano pyramid designed by one of my friend Dr. Dilip Shah. This is a bit different than what the Jitan pyramids are, or the Pyra pyramids they used to call. So I'm going to, so the purpose of this pyramid is to energize the negative zones as well as remove the Vastu Dosas if in particular zone, if it placed in particular zone. So let's measure the couple of things with the copper dowsing pendulum. Here it is. And see whether, first thing is whether this is really does what it meant for. So I'm gonna ask the question to my pendulum whether this nano pyramid can help in removing Vastu Dosa or not. So if it goes clockwise, that means yes it does, and if it goes anti-clockwise, that means it won't. So let's see. So it is going clockwise, so yeah, it should serve the purpose it is designed for. So that's basically good news. Now I'm going to ask a pendulum whether how powerful it is, what it is claimed about. So let's see. The more swing it has in the positive directions means it's very strong. If it's the less movement, less circular movement, means not that powerful. So let's see. So as you can see, it's giving me very fast and the bigger circular movement. So I guess it should be very powerful pyramid to use. Now here what I have at the bottom of this pyramid is the wooden plate, cardboard type, so it basically gives the zero energy, or it sort of neutralizes any other surrounding energies. So this is the best way to really measure the pyramid energy. So I hope you know, this helps you, and if you like to purchase, then do get in touch with me, as I do, you know, sell these. So going forward, I will be selling these items on, you know, as a Mystic Solutions. So thanks very much, friends, and look forward to having your comments or any questions if you may have. And please like, subscribe, and share my channel. Thank you.